Hey there, everybody. How's it going? It's TheAngryNerd here today. We're playing a bit of Sonic Mania. Well, we're continuing Sonic Mania. Sorry that I haven't been really uploading a lot lately. If you guys have seen what's been going on, thank you for understanding. Yeah, it's been Ooh, this is new. Cool. But yeah, no, it's just been a bit annoying lately to be uploading, and, yeah. It's kinda like that saying, you have to be in a mood to do something. And I don't know, it's just blast lately anyways, oh shit. I do want to check back here, because I feel like there has to be something. And I was right, oh yeah, perfect. Okay, so it's been a bit. I should have saved that. I forgot there are shortcuts too that I can take. Perfect. Oh yeah, sorry people, I'm trying to remember how to do this because it's been a little bit. It's been like maybe a week since I recorded. Okay, so yeah, there is an alternate route. Oh wait, I'm not just going backwards now. Oh, I think I'm going backwards. I didn't even know you could do that. Perfect, there we go. That was a tricky dicky strat I did there. There it is. So I'm gonna focus up a little bit. God damn it, it's the worst time to have to itch my face. Like, he keeps going there so much quicker than I do. God damn it. This is all my bad. Yeah, you guys can tell I sound a bit better. Like, I'm just a bit more happy, and, yeah, everything's been just going a bit better. So, it's like, that's why I'm gonna be today on Thursday. I'm gonna be uploading a bunch of, or yeah, a bit of Sonic, and I'm gonna be uploading a bit of ukulele. I was thinking about like, what was the one thing that I was going to do? Ukulele isn't bad. Just I don't know. I've been in kind of a Mario mood of lately. I've been playing through the DS game, and I've been enjoying myself immensely. And that game has been kind of near and dear and to me. And I was thinking about either doing that or continuing ukulele. Because I don't know, like, ukulele isn't bad, it's just definitely wasn't, like, the best game. There we go. Yeah, no, to me that's just how I feel about ukulele. Like, it's not even, like, a horrible game, it's just, I can see why a lot of, like, diehard fans of, Banjo-Kazooie don't like it. But also, too, it's like, what can they really do, you know what I mean, that's been done. But I hate being like that with games. Like, I think a game should be good when, you know, you play it. No, oh, shit. I forgot they need to have stuff in the middle. I'm silly. Damn it. Oh, I get what I need to do. Ooh, tricky. But yeah, I don't know. I hate being like that with games, because games shouldn't be that way. I really felt like there was gonna be something down there. Yeah, I don't know. To me, that's just how I feel. I've always felt that way with games. I thought I saw something up there. No, it's nothing. But yeah, I don't know. To me, that's just how I feel about it. Fuck. I don't know, I'm not gonna lie, it's been kinda nice to take a little break from recording, cause it's like, a lot of the shit that I've been uploading on my other channel has been just about shit that's been happening on YouTube. And it's been nice just to, like, you know, get my opinion out there, even though, like, it really doesn't fucking matter to begin with. Cause it's such a fucking stupid dispute. I don't know, I don't like people getting mad about dumb shit. And to me, I just really like giving my own, like, look on it. Like, even if people agree with me or not, I love the conversation. Because I'd rather have somebody disagree- oh, shit. I was gonna say, I'd rather have somebody disagree with me instead of, like, you know, just not talk about what's happening. I feel like I needed that orb. Or that bubble, I mean. That was dumb. Oh, I thought that was something. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. It's just been nice, just to give my opinion. I know some people have been watching it, and, even if they think my opinion's flawed or whatever, like, I would rather have that than, you know, people just not talking about what's been going on. But it seems like everything's starting to cool down, but, I don't care. Like, even if, like, the people that I made that video about could get mad at me, I wouldn't really care, because, how I feel about it, it's freedom of speech, and the thing is, it's like, I'm not a press, or I'm not, like, the press, like, I'm not, like, a news star or these other people that, like, do it for news purposes. Like, I just do this because it's an interesting conversation. I do want to head back to Tails. Come on, man. There we go. Reminds me of the owl in Mario. Like, that ability, because I've been playing with Mario, DS. Pretty much just Super Mario 64, but with the gang. Except for Waluigi, because fuck Waluigi. And then now people are watching my stuff even more, because Waluigi's a fan favorite. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going. There's gotta be something up there. That was really helpful, Tails. Oh, come on. Thank you. Gotta go fast and whatnot. Yeah, I don't know. It's just, it's been nice taking a break from recording. Or, you know what I mean? Like, just doing the same old, just recording games and shit. I think I missed something, but I'm heading back. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Yeah, I did miss something. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, this game is really fun. This will probably be bad. Yeah, I don't know, like, just, it wasn't the fact of just, like, you know, just quitting recording for a bit, like, to deal with all the mom stuff, and, you know, just work shit in general, but, yeah, it's just, it was kind of nice just taking that break, because it's kind of hard to, like, deal with shit like that, and then, you know, try to record and do things, but, like, now, since everything's starting to work itself out, it's just been a lot better. I really gotta itch my ear for a minute. Okay. That was dumb spooky. Oh, come on, damn it. Sorry I'm not that good with the puzzles, but hey, whatever. It happens. I even, like, said before, I was like, I'm probably not gonna get all the puzzles, because I'm not that great. Like, all I feel like that it'll give me is probably just, like, an achievement or something. God, see, I love that part of Sonic. Where, like, you're just flying so fast. God, this looks so cool. I think I keep messing up. I don't know, I love this shit. God, I love it so much. But yeah, to me, it's like I always wanted to keep my schedule and do all that stuff. No. That was bad. That was bad either way. Yeah, I wanted to keep my schedule and keep doing everything, but man, it was like... To me, how I felt about it was just like, there's a time where it's like you need to, like, just legit just take care of your own shit. Wait. Okay, so we're on the boss now. Oh, instant kill. Shit, what? No, game over. He done squished me. Yeah, I don't know, that's just how I feel about it. Well, now the good thing is that I can just straight up run. No more holding back, no more looking for secrets. Damn it. Yeah, even that's how my mom called about it too. She was just like, you know, I'm happy that you like took a bit of a break. Like, I recorded stuff, like edited it and like sent it out here and there. And even like when I talked to her about it, saying like, oh, you know, like just the talking videos were a lot better. Because, you know, I didn't really have to do much. Like, I just had my cam off. I was recording. You know, there you go. And that's just what I liked about it. And isn't the fact of like, oh, I don't like having face cam on now? But, you know, it's just like, think about it. Some days you really just don't want to, like, you know, put your face on the screen. You just want to record. at plus two, I started to feel that, like, recording with face cam, with this cam, that it can take a lot out of you because you're trying to be, like, You're trying to be, like, very expressive and all that other shit, too. Like, you see when people, like, record and do things, like, they really try doing that. Tails. There we go. Thank you. Ah, okay. You are just... Oh, okay, now he just... Oh my god, that's amazing. He just, he captured me right there. Yep, come on right here, I got you. What's up there? Oh, well, at least I sent him up there. Oh, you know what I'll try doing? There we go, perfect. Yeah, I don't know, to me that's just how I've been thinking about it as. It's just, it's been a lot nicer just to, like, not get, like, extremely gustied up, or just, you know what I mean. As gustied up as I really feel like getting, like, you know, putting on, like, my nice shirts and shit just to, like, record. Like, it's just a lot, it's been a lot nicer just to not record without face cam. I fucked that up. I was gonna die either way because I'm a silly goose. But yeah, I don't know, that's just how I've been thinking about it. And I'm happy with a lot of other people too, they've been like saying that, like even like some of my friends are just like, yeah, it's... Face cam was always kind of cool just to see, like, what people, like, feel or, you know, how people like to express. But to me, it's like, eh, it's alright. Face cam, like, I could live a little without, to be honest with you. And a lot of people thought, like, when I talked about it, people were like, oh, are you just, like, being really self-conscious about shit? And it was just like, no, it's just honestly easier. And even, like, remembering way back when I recorded shit like this too, like, I honestly just, you know, it felt a lot better. It was like, alright, like, I could wake up, get my shit ready, like, you know, prepare myself for the day, and, like, not worry about being on cam. I don't know, that's kind of the bad thing about face cam, in a way. Yeah, the whole, like, self-conscious thing, it's like, oh, we always need to be, like, looking at our best and, like, doing all this shit. Obviously, because, you know, it'd be silly if you didn't. And also, too, it's like, man, I just like playing games in my pajamas. Like, that's just how I feel about it. Just being in my shorts and shit, and, you know, just having my window open, enjoying the fresh air. I wanted to see if there was something up there, but it didn't look like there was anything. But yeah, that's just how I feel about it. Yeah, I got 100. Okay, now I'm starting to get back to where I was. There we go. Now we're on the boss. Yeah, I'm happy some people can just do that about me now. Because I know even my cousin asked that too. She was like, she's like, yeah, like I know a lot of people that usually do that, use face cam and do all that other stuff. And I was like, yeah, like it's not bad, it's just meh. I just need to get a ring. Give me two. Give me three. Whatever, that works. Alright, come on, Sanic. Fuck six. You know what? No. I don't care. Thank you, Tails. That rank. Give me that second rank. Yes, there we go. Sweet. Now I get a teensy weensy bonus. Oh, was that only stage one? Okay. Whatever. Well, we're completing the other stage. Oh, that's so nice. Man, people did a lot of work on this game. Like, I'm proud of the people that did this game. Definitely better than any other 3D Sonic game that came out. Like, I thought Adventure was, like, okay for, like, its own thing. But, yeah, I don't know. It's... Even Riders was, like, alright at best. It's not even because, like, oh, Riders is just, like, an off-brand game. It was just like, eh. It's okay. I wanted to see if something would happen if I keep doing that. That's probably the secret. Okay, good. I was about to say, I was like, I wonder if I hit that, I'll lose my, thing. Did I not just hit this? Alright. No, that's an Eggman thing. I don't want that. Oh, I have the bouncy, okay, that's cool. God, this stage looks really nice. That's something I can say, like, people on this game, they work so goddamn hard to make this game, like, amazing. And they did a really good job. And that's what I like about the team that did this. I speed it up last minute. I didn't even mean to. Damn it. That's something I can say these guys did a really good job with. Yeah, that's how you do it. Do it, Sonic. Be frozen. There we go. I got some fucking mad rings. You know what I think I need? I think I need, like, fire or something. There's gotta be a fireball around here somewhere. I really feel like I'm missing something. I'm not gonna jump up there either. No, and there goes all my rings. Oh, that was fun while it lasted. I had all those rings saved up. Like, this is dumb. Like, can I just speed through it? Hold on a minute. No, I can't. I can't speed through it. Yeah, I don't know what this is wanting me to do. I might just let it kill me, because, like, I feel like I can't get through here. Like, am I even able to- hold on, I forgot about Tails' thing. I don't think it's gonna help me out at all, but we can at least try. Give it a good old college try. Okay, no, it actually does work. Okay, good. That's what I mean, it's like, what do they want me to do? It's like, I don't have the other thing that you think would be needed. Oh, that's what you have to do? That's so crazy. Okay. Wow, I feel silly. Yes, I gotta turn to a big old icicle. Yeah, I always love this about Sonic. This game would make you look, like, really badass doing anything. I just loved that it was like, even though it was really badass, it was like it was just all autopilot. No, I didn't want to go down there. Oh, well, everything's gone. It's all for nothing now. They can just, like, drop bombs or something. Hey. Got myself a 1-up. Son of a bitch. Come on now, that's no fair. Ow. Oh, I need that ring. I need that ring. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking Lambo comboed. Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god. Nope, I need it. Punching man's underwear. Oh, okay, so actually that's how you gotta get him. You gotta hit him like that. Give him one. Maybe you can like charge into him. I haven't thought about that. Yeah, take that green ninja. Get out of here. Yeah, sweet. There we go. Well, anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Right, wait. Is that my... No, that's my other channel. Whoops. Oh, wait. What I meant to say was next time on LM Friends Play, we'll keep playing some more Sanic. And, I don't know, maybe in the near future I'll do, like, something to do with Nintendo, like Mario, or, like, some other shit like that. There's a bunch of old school games like that. But, yeah. See you guys in the next one.